Sharks, this is for fire training.
We were given 7 minutes to make our pitch.
To build the next burn box.
To the investor panel of sharks.
Through Charting the Future, one of the initiatives is extraordinary training and extraordinary education. Being able to build this burn box and using the Shark Tank money, be able to deliver that extraordinary education to our community members, our partners. The community is our students, our partners are our business and industry that we might work with on fire extinguisher training. We'll be able to utilize this burn box.
I chose Lake Superior College because I love the city of Duluth. It's got great tradition for firefighting.
I like it up in Duluth. Lots of hills.
We get a lot of students coming right out of high school and going into this, but we also get a lot of adult learners that are coming back here to find a second career choice. And so for those students, we really have to make their hands-on training immediate.
The initiative has really afforded us the opportunity to really break outside of our walls that we have right now in fire training. The ability to actually perform structure fires over and over and over. You know, we currently wait for somebody to donate their house to us.
We get one per semester, and that gives us one day to try and cram in a semester's worth of knowledge and skills.
You can only do so much with those houses. They can only burn for so long.
It was difficult in a way because we have a fairly large class.
You kind of have limited space, like on the inside, like you only can have a few people in at a time.
The Shark Tank initiative allowed us to create the entire project now. The burn box is going to allow our students.
Conduction is actually through a medium.
The ability to be sitting in class talking about how to drag fire hose, the alarm goes off and they can immediately jump in the fire trucks, respond down to the burn box, and actually put out a fire within 2 hours.
The burn box is phenomenal because it gives us the opportunity to restart burns, to learn different fire behaviors. Every single scenario that we read about in a book, and we're able to apply it in that burn box.
Being able to have windows that we can go into and doors that we can force, it'll be much more safe for us as students.
It's going to be more like the real world.
Everything we're doing here is relating to a bigger picture.
The shipping containers are a low-cost item that we knew we could go start to finish on the project with the $25,000 that the Shark Tank was offering. They're something that fire departments and other colleges around the country are using as a low-cost alternative to a really complex, expensive burn building.
We've actually partnered with our welding program here at Lake Superior College, and our welding students are going to come out and actually perform welding projects like cutting out the doors, cutting out the windows, welding in the door frames and the window frames. So it's going to become a partnership greater than just our fire tech program.
I feel really fortunate to be able to have this opportunity to get this hands-on experience before we go into our careers.
Being 5 years in the military, going on 6 Army Reserves, this is my career field. This is something that I wanted to do the rest of my life. And to be a public servant, that's all I've ever wanted to do. And being a firefighter gives me that opportunity.
I can go out into the community and make a difference.